There is no denying the past couple months have been strange and unsettling. A lot of us are experiencing new challenges we've never had before, both personal and professional. Lord knows I am. But at the risk of sounding annoyingly upbeat or slightly sanctimonious, I am also experiencing new opportunities to work on myself, to expand my business, and to grow my library of stories. You see, I'm learning a lot during these crazy COVID times. I have epiphanies and realizations every day about leadership communications, corporate culture, the importance of human connections, working from home, an appropriate time to start drinking, whatever. Lots of learnings about lots of things. And some of these learnings are isolated ideas that pop into my head. But most of these learnings come from experiences. And all of those experiences have a story connected to them. A story I could further develop and add to my library to have at the ready and use in my own leadership communications down the road. So as you go through this COVID situation, as you look back on the past several weeks and look ahead to the next, I want you to be more aware of what you're learning and the enlightening experiences you're having. More specifically, I encourage you to think about the stories you could tell about those learning experiences. And in sharing those stories with others, you could bring these valuable lessons to life, and in doing that, shape the way you want an audience to think and feel about a particular challenge or an opportunity they might be facing. There are a lot of things about this COVID situation that we want to forget and never live again. But there are other things about these times that we can and should remember. And the stories you tell about these times and what you've learned from them not only make these times more memorable, but also more valuable. So think about what you've learned. Think about the experiences you've had that have elicited those learnings, and tell stories about those experiences to bring those lessons to life. Add those stories to your library. Doing so will not only make your library more robust, but it will make you and the people you work with richer because of it. Let me know if you have any thoughts or any questions. Beyond that, good luck through all of this. Please keep washing your hands, and above all else, stay healthy.